Mind and movement. A force that constantly shadows you. What if you could cross the barrier of physical reality? Imagine touching a person without ever laying a finger on them.
Yeah.
Do you hear it? Open your eyes. He's been standing in front of you the entire time, haven't you? Where did you feel it at? At the same time, show each other. Now I want you to keep track of any sensations or feelings you may happen to experience. Did you feel anything on you at all?
Yeah, I did.
You did? I didn't touch you at all.
No.
Is this what you felt?
Yeah, I did.
But I didn't touch her at all, did I?
Right here? You never touched me here?
No.
But I felt it here.
Morgan Strebler sharing his real-time touches for the very first time. Your spectators feel the invisible force on their body while staring at where they are being touched the entire time.
What do you smell?
Like a rose?
Can you open your eyes up? Look over at him.
What? Does it actually smell?
No.
Did you feel anything?
Yep.
What'd you feel?
Blow.
Did I blow on him?
No, you blew on my head.
Where did you feel it at? On your hand? Is this what you felt?
Yes.
Equip yourself with touch techniques and perform miracles anywhere, anytime.
Did you feel anything? Open your eyes for me. Did I touch him?
No!
Where did I touch you?
You touched me on the left hand side.
What?
No.
What?
This is Touched.